Hello, my name is Clint Smith, and I am a city council member in the city of Harriman. Harriman is, you know, it's tucked right up in the southwest corner of the valley. The setting is just perfect, you know what I mean? It's not right in the middle of the hustle and bustle. It's just far enough removed that you really kind of feel like you can get away from that a little bit. We're surrounded by, again, you know, mountains basically on the south and the west of us. My wife and I built our home, and it was the place that we decided that we were going to build a home and stay basically for our life. That was to raise our families and through our careers until we hit retirement. And we've been in Harriman now for 22 years. To give you some perspective, when we first moved into our home, again, that was in 99, February of 99 to be exact, there were just under 1,000 people, residents of Harriman City at that time. Today, we are over 60,000 residents. So in 22 years, you wanna talk about rapid growth. We've seen it. We've experienced it and continue to experience it in our community. Being part of the community as it goes through that change and being part of the opportunities that come with that change makes you, I think, appreciate the community more. And that's really something that I was taught growing up and I want to be able to instill in my children is that community is important and being involved is important and change is important. My dad served in public office. He served in Draper, where I grew up. He was on the council for a term, and he also served for 3 years as the mayor in Draper. And so always looking up to my father and the example he set for me, he definitely taught me very early on that, you know, if you want to have positive things happen in your community, you have to be willing to get involved. You have to be willing to share of your time and try and be an influence for good and an influence for that positive change. And so secondarily to that, my profession is, I'm a firefighter. I serve, you know, public service. And so that's kind of my roots and what I believe in. But again, being part of a community that's going through tremendous change and knowing that in order to try and shape that change in at least a positive direction or what you think is a positive direction for your family and your kids as they grow up, you have to be willing to sacrifice your own time and be involved and do it. And that's why I ran for office.